matter to them and looking at it from police perspective, I will say everything ended peacefully and orderly. Some of the demonstrators wanted to go straight through the cocoa board area to the UTC area, but the leadership made it known to them that was not the agreed route, and so they should try as much to move on from Farris School to the PUC area and then onto the Accra Technical University area. So I think we were able, able to overcome that challenge, and I believe that things went well. The police followed all the dynamics, all the issues, you know, until the demonstration took off, and we prepared. We have even reserve forces, you know, to complement our efforts should there be any, you know, mishap. But luckily, the assigned personnel were able to deliver, and that is what is beautiful. When you decide to go on a demonstration without recourse to law, then you yourself should know that we are not on the side of the law. And the law requires every Ghanaian to notify the police 5 clear days. Just notify. And then the police will have a discussion with you regarding the route, the time, estimated number of people participating, among others, and other security concerns. And when that happens, it makes the work of the police easier, like today.